I'm Travis Wayne Goodsell. In Mormonism, there is a Mormon myth about who the identity of the millennial prophet is going to be. He is understood in section 85 of the Doctrine and Covenants as the one mighty and strong. In section 103, verse 16, he's referred to the Mormon Moses. Brigham Young was called just such a person as he fled the country to come here to the Mexico Territory in the Salt Lake Valley. All Mormons understand that we're a church preparing for a coming of what they believe is a supernatural, natural deity who's going to come from outer space, come to Adam on Diamond, go over to Jerusalem, kill a lot of people, and then come back to reign on his throne in Independence, Missouri, for a millennial reign of peace. Now, yes, there's some problems with that thinking, but Mormons believe it. But the conundrum is, what happens to church leadership when Jesus is physically here on the earth? As the first president, Nelson is that role. He is Jesus, the Messiah, speaking for him, on his behalf, etc. So what's going to happen if the Mormon version of events take place? I will be doing a super sacred secret LDS reveal for tomorrow that will be premiered. I'll have to do it today. The former property manager, who's still in charge of this building, decided to further attack me by setting aside tomorrow, my birthday, as the day that I have to sit around and wait for maintenance, the yearly, biannual maintenance. So I'll have to figure out how to do it today. The video will be long, because all scriptures prophesy of him. Mormons believe it's Jesus Christ of the Gospels, but it doesn't harmonize with what Joseph Smith taught. I will go over all prophecies. It will take a long time. So, I'm pretty sure there's nobody out there who cares, right? Nobody watches my channel, right? You guys would rather watch popular ex-Mormon channels, right? Or listen to the president of the church, if you're Mormon. He will tell you what to believe, right? Who am I? I'm nobody. YouTube purposely censors my video viewing so that you will think that I'm not worth your time, as they are under orders by the church. What you do not understand is that there are other popular ex-Mormons. And of course, then there's the church. They're all popular. They all get lots of views. But then there's me. The church wants me silenced. They don't want you to know the information that I know. This is the big reveal. So we'll see if the church will have me assassinated before I'm able to upload this video for you. Stay tuned. Tomorrow, the big reveal.